Welcome to NIOS Studio. In this video, we will learn about proper care and maintenance of fabrics. Dear students, it is very important to wear good clothes. But what is more important is to maintain them. Carefully by proper washing and finishing. After regular wearing, clothes become dirty and need washing and laundering. Dirt can be due to stain, dust, grease, and perspiration. This dirt can damage the clothes in the following ways. Stains on clothes can become medium for the growth of bacteria fungus and other harmful organism that can cause skin problem and result in poor personal hygiene. Dirty clothes can lose their freshness and smell bad. Stains on clothes reduce the strength of the fabric. You yourself feel bad wearing stained and dirty clothes. Dear students, now we will learn the methods of washing and cleaning clothes. First method is shaking. Shaking helps in removing loose dust from the fabric. In shaking, we hold the fabric with both the hands and shake it vigorously. Second method is brushing. In brushing, we remove Loose dirt. From the fabric. Third method is airing. Airing helps in drying and removing bad odor from the fabric. It is done outdoors in the sun or in a well ventilated room. Fourth method is laundering. It is a special type of cleaning clothes where two methods, washing and dry cleaning, are done. Keeping in mind the fabric, texture, and color of the clothes. Washing means removing dirt using soap, detergent and water. Color fast fabrics can be easily washed by washing method. Dry cleaning means removing dirt using grease, absorbent, and solvent. Leather, fur, silk, woolen clothes, and other costly fabric are dry cleaned. Now we will learn how to wash clothes at home. First step is collection of clothes and other supplies. In this step, we collect dirty clothes and other supplies like detergent, soap, bucket, water, and mug. Second step is mending damaged garments. If any garment is damaged, its handling during washing becomes difficult. The yarns of the fabric may come out from its torn areas and make the tear larger. That is why it is advisable to mend all tears before the garments are washed. Third step is sorting. It is the process of separating the clothes on the basis of the type of fabric, color, size and weight, amount of dirt, utility of the article, its soaking time, amount of detergent and bleach required, all these methods are different for different fabrics. If you ignore the sorting, the fabrics may acquire color stain. If the color of any other garment bleeds. Fourth step is reading labels on the garment. All the textile products carry labels which provide basic information about the product, its care, like its washing details, ironing detail, and other care and maintenance detail. These instructions are provided at the beginning and end of the fabric. Reading the instruction properly will help you better care of the fabric. Dear students, in this video, you have learned about why washing clothes is important in our daily lives. Also, you have learned about methods of washing and cleaning clothes. Like shaking, brushing, airing, laundering, dry cleaning, after that, you have also understood about the methods to wash clothes at home, like collection of clothes and supplies, mending damaged garments, sorting, reading labels on the garment, hope you have understood all that. Thank you.
Dear learners, I welcome you to NIOS Studio. Today we will learn alphabets. We will sign these alphabets one by one. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Thank you for watching us. Hope it's useful for you. For any kind of learning support, you contact us. For more information, log on to www.nios.ac.in. Thanks once again.
Dear learners, we learn the words in audiovisual equipment in sign language version one by one. Camera, cassette, chart, compact disc, computer, cutout, film, hearing aid 1, hearing aid 2, overhead projector, radio, record, shooting, sound, television, video camera, video cassette recorder, digital camera, floppy, map, model, poster, thank you learners for watching us.
Dear learners, today we will learn basic words on trees and flowers. We will sign these words one by one. Branch, flower, grass, grow, leaf, lotus, plant, rose, seed, sunflower, thorns, tree. Thank you for watching us. Hope it's useful for you. For any kind of learning support, you can contact us. For more information, log on to www.nios.ac.in. Thanks once again.
Dear learners, we learn different adjectives in sign language version one by one. Absent, active, alone, any, beautiful, big, blind, boring, bright, careful, careless, cheap, chief, clean, cold, comfortable, common, cunning, dangerous, dark, deaf, different, difficult, dim, dirty, dry, easy, empty, energetic, equal, expensive, famous, fast, fat, few, flat, flexible, full, foolish, phrase, whole, half, funny, handicapped, hard, high, holy, hot, hungry, illiterate, jealous, lame, less, liquid, little, long, luge, loud, low, lucky, many, more, much, mute, narrow, necessary. Thank you, learners, for watching us.